First part of the question is asking about that it is a true false based question, and we need to find out whether the statement is true or false. So first of all,